Ow. Okay, so it's gonna be like occasional dips then. Yeah. Okay, I'm gonna try and I'm gonna try and reload that and hope that works better. Cause I messed with the res size on my screen. Contents red. So is that how it wants it? Or yeah, okay. What the heck? Now it's huge. What the heck is going on, man? I'm gonna hold it like that. And we're just gonna roll with it. Oh, that's some... So there's gonna be a bit of gore in terms of the ow! Jeez. Yeah, there's gonna be a bit of gore in terms of audio apparently. Yeah, by creatures called Pokemon. What's up, Nidoran? Okay, for some people Pokemon are pets, others use them for battle. For fights. Say Pokemon's a profession. Ah! Okay. So these dips are gonna be quite frequent, it seems. First off, what's your name? New name. And... of course, we have to go with the Loki. For now, anyway. Yeah. Ah, jeez. He's been your rival since you were a baby. What is his name again? Obviously, we need to go with the best name. His name is Asshat. What other name can you give a rival in a Pokemon game? There's the T. I love Pokemon that wish I could watch them. Ah, thanks for stopping in there, Wood. Hope your day's going well. Become the Lokimon Master? That is the intention. What do you think? Is Asshat a good name for a rival? Also, guys, in case you didn't see in the Discord, I am gonna allow, I'm gonna allow people to name, like, people in chat to name the Pokemon. Ah, jeez. What's the back button? Ah. Damn it, now we have to restart because I did it wrong. Ugh. Load content. God damn it. Here we go again. You can't name anything wrong. Okay, that part is laggy. Okay. It's working somewhat. Wow, jeez, that actually hurts my ears. Yeah, I get it, Oak. First off, what is your name? New name. Okay, so I can't even hit that button. Third try's the charm. If I can't even get past the naming sequence in this game, that's where I'm at right now. Excuse me for the lag and crap of the game. I can't really control that. It says I'm only using 15% of my processor, but... it's like, I'm rendering a Game Boy game and everything, which isn't hard. Especially for a beefy processor like the one I have in my crappy-ass laptop. So Pokemon's a profession. Yeah, I get the spiel, Oak. Oh god, water. Yeah. Oh god, I choked. Okay. Sorry. What's the back button? Oh, that is. Okay. I just wasted so much time with that. And it was that all along. Name is Loki. Yep, rival since we were Gary. Eh, baby. I automatically called the name Gary. Ow. We're gonna ignore that sound diff. That never happened. Asshat. There we go. We have our rival. His name is Asshat. Loki, your very own Pokemon legend is about to unfold. The world of dreams and adventures of Pokemon awaits. Let's go. Well, mission accomplished. We started the game. Ow, my ears. Playing the SNES. Okay, it's time to go. Bye, Mom. No one needs to talk to you, right? Hey, wait, don't go out. It's unsafe. Wild Pokemon live in tall grass. You need your own Pokemon for your protection. I know. Here, come with me. Gramps, I'm fed up with waiting. Asshat, let me think. Oh, that's right. I told you to come. Just wait. Here, Loki. There are three Pokemon here. Haha. Inside the Pokeballs. Ah! Serious Pokemon trainer. In my old age, I only have three left, but you can have as one. Choose. Hey, Gramps. What about me? You can go next. Be patient, Asshat. You can have one, too. No. Ow. Bulbasaur, that's who we're going with. Yes. He's really energetic. I received a Bulbasaur. Ow, my ears. Do you want to give a nickname to Bulbasaur? Yes. What is this? Does anyone have any suggestions for the name? Ow. Because if not, I'm just going to name him something lame like Mike. Okay. And we bring Mike into the game. Actually. Uppercase, we should do all caps, since that's the Pokemon names are in all caps. Mike. Yes, this is Mike. I'll take this one then. Asshat received a Charmander. course, they gave him a freaking Charmander. He's gonna be able to beat me. My Pokemon looks a lot stronger. Yeah, screw you. Oh, wait, Loki, let's check out our Pokemon. Here comes the first fight of the game. He truly is an asset. Exactly. But yeah, so it's Charmander versus Mike. Okay, tackle. He is scratch, not good. You can't beat me and Mike. Charmander is my favorite, but I played with him in like Fire Red. Well, I did play that, so I figured may as well change things up. Freaking Charmander, growl. Let's growl at him, because that's so effective. Haha, your attack fell. I am so dead. You can't beat me and Mike's synergy. We're unstoppable. Well, we're gonna lose. I missed. Oh, I'm dead. Nope, Mike's still kicking. Not gonna be enough though, Mike's still gonna lose. Critical hit. Nope. He used growl. I might actually pull through here. Mike, you missed. You. No. Critical. Damn it, Mike. Mike, you failed me. It's our first battle and you failed me, Mike. Damn it, Mike. You could have been great. I feel bad for the Squirtle still left on the table, but... Technology is incredible. You can now store and recall items in Pokemon as David. Via PC. That's how that works. I'm raising Pokemon too. When they get strong, they can protect me. Ah, jeez. Okay. Inside. Loki, you should take a quick rest. We need to heal Mike, because he frickin' died on us. Because Mike is useless. You take the starter potion? Where? I've never played Red before, I have no idea where anything is. I'll check. I probably didn't. Raise a young Pokemon by making it fight. Great advice, old man. I have a starter Pokemon, but I don't have the... In your room, in your PC. Oh, I'll grab that. See, I don't know why Mike looks so dumb, but he just does right now. We're not gonna question it. I'm sure Mike is very self-conscious. Okay. Ow. Withdraw item. Potion. I don't want to withdraw anything. There we go, we have stuff. We have stuff and things. Okay. Into the tall grass we go. I want a Pidgey. That's all I know, is that I want a Pidgey. Ah, it's a Rattata. Rattata. Tackle. Mike, we're gonna murder this Pokemon. You might not understand right now, but in the future you'll understand. It was necessary to murder this one Rattata in order for you to not be weak. Because, Mike, right now you are shameful. Mike gained 16 XP. 16 XP Mike is not gonna do nothing with. This is back in the days when Pokemon didn't have genders. And before the question of are you a boy or a girl. It's back then, Oak didn't care. Don't whip your tail at me, kid. Give me a Pidgey. Another Rattata. You know what? This one's gonna have to die as well.
Loki, why are you making me kill so many Rattata?
Mike, listen to me. You're useless. You need to be whipped into shape. This is the only way you're gonna get in shape.
But Loki, I feel bad for all these reasons. But
shh! Mike, there's no time for feeling bad, okay? Jeez. See, Mike?
Ah, crap. Just my brain is hurting from the sound.
But see, Mike knows now that sometimes murder is required in order to be strong. Got some drop frames right there. Pidgey, please. There it is. Wait, no, I don't have Pokeballs. Oh, then all this is useless. Ow, jeez. It's just hurting my ears. Hi, Mom, heal my Pokemon, please. Show Mike that though he's useless, he can be wonderful. Like, I'm playing this totally licensed Pokemon on stream. Like, it's totally not that I'm playing with a PS4 controller right now. Damn it. Ow, jeez. Who dared to stab me? Mike, you don't talk to strangers. Route 1, path down to Viridian City. That was useless for me. Hi, we're at Pokemon Mart. It's a convenient shop, so please visit us in Viridian City. I know, I'll give you a sample. Here you go. A potion. Let's carry Pokeballs for catching Pokemon. That's great. I wonder if you can tell how little I care. Now that I'm not looking for a Pidgey, they're everywhere. Mike, we're gonna ignore this Pidgey. And I swear to God, this is another frickin' Pidgey. It's a Pidgey. They're everywhere now. This is a level 5 Pidgey. It's a special Pidgey. Too bad. Gonna have to run away from it real quick. Pokemart. Oh, this is Pokemon Center. What's this? Like the link cable area? Ow, this is hurting my ears. Welcome to the cable club, yep. We're making preparations, please wait. I don't need Nurse Joy to heal my Pokemons. Hey, you came from Pallet Town? You know Professor Oak, right? His order came in. Will we take it to him? No. Fine. You know what? If I have no choice. Okay, so I had Professor Oak for me. Why do GBA games run better than this Pokemon game right now on here? With the recording and everything.
I'm so worried about this grass where nothing spawns. Asshat's house. That's nice. Oh, Loki. How's my old Pokemon? Well, it seems to like you a lot. You must be talented as Pokemon. Yeah, no. Do something for me? Yeah, you take this. I'm sure it's like some old sandwich or something. Pokeball. Oh, it's a custom Pokeball. Gramps! What do you want, asshat? What'd you call me for? Oh, right, I have a request of you two. On the desk there is my invention, the Pokédex. It's automatically records data of Pokemon you've screwed or cut. It's a high-tech encyclopedia. Loki and asshat, take these with you. We got a Pokédex. Totally didn't see that. Ow, my ears. In the world, that was my dream. But I'm too old, I can't do it. So I want you to fulfill my dream for me. So you're living through kids. I'm pretty sure there's a song for that. Keep moving, you two. This is a great undertaking in Pokemon history.
Alright, Gramps, leave it all to me. Loki, I hate to say it, but I don't need you.
No, I know. I'll borrow a town map from my sis.
I'll tell her not to lend you one, Loki. Ha 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 ha.
In other words, we know to get a town map from his sister.
Professor Oak is the authority on Pokemon. Many Pokemon trainers hold him in high regard.
Okay. This is great. I don't care. All I really care about is getting out. This is still murdering my ears.
Grandpa asks you to run an errand. Here, this will help you.
Wow, a town map. I was told not... that we were told not to get lended by this girl. That's nice. Okay. Now we got good items. Ow, jeez. Well, we have the map of Pokemon. That's nice. How do I get the Pokeballs? More importantly though, how do I get the cash money? Dun, dun, dun. Ow, jeez. Wild Pidgey appeared. Go, Mike, go. Run. Got away. Okay, into the Pokemon now. I'm just gonna buy 6 of these. As of this game, they also try to rate my ears. Thank you, and I'm out. Okay, Okay, come on, game. Give me a Pidgey. Give me a Pidgey. There we go, that's a Pidgey. Now, Mike, we're gonna beat the crap out of this Pidgey. Then it's gonna become our friend, forcefully. We're gonna give it a name, and it's gonna be Gray Ah Crap. Oh, flying type moves aren't super effective? Well, this is great. Now we use a Pokeball. Go, Pokeball. 2, 3. Oh, that's it. Pidgey was caught. Boy. What do I name it? Anyone that makes suggestions for names? Like it all? You know what, I'm just gonna name it Todd. There we go. The dumbest names I can come up with. Bulbasaur, Charmander, how's my Pokedex coming? There's a Pidgey and a Rattata. Okay. Now I gotta go back to Viridian to heal up Todd and Mike, and then we can make them fight again. Because I have nothing better to do. Welcome to our Pokemon Center. We heal your Pokemon back to perfect health. Shall we heal your Pokemon? Just gotta keep hitting to get out. Okay, yes, okay, I don't want to hear that noise. It's terrible. Okay, Pokemon. Oh, I forgot. Pokemon. Switch with Todd. Okay, you're kinda still useless. Alright, let's go out with Todd into the field and beat up some Rattatas or something. Now, Todd, you're gonna be an absolute mad lad. It's Todd versus Todd 2, and they're the same level of Todd. All I have is Gust. You know, this Pokemon has is Gust. Oh, wow. You can already tell this is gonna go absolutely great. If Todd doesn't win here, then I'm disowning him. And we're dead. Damn it, Todd. Get him, Mike! Because Todd is freaking useless and won't. Mike gained XP. But not Todd, because Todd's a pussy. How dare Todd not gain XP? How dare he? He has the nerve. Okay, ah, crap, I went to... No, no, I went to the wrong place. No. Oh, jeez. Loki, Mike, and Todd taking on the world. Should probably save in a moment, not gonna lie. Okay, Wild Rattata appeared. Oh, I forgot to save. Well, not save, but I forgot to actually heal my Pokemon, which is the whole point of going back into Viridian. I just knew a Pokemon went out, and then... Oh god, I'm dumb. Ow. Hi, Nurse Joy, please heal my Pokemon. We hope to see you again. Yeah, I don't. So save. Oops. Save. Yeah, we'd like to save the game. 19 minutes playtime. Nope, nope, nope. Get away from me, Nurse Joy. Man, I'm actually interested to see if I can switch it to the green. Audio options. That's an audio mute. It does nothing for me. Wild Pidgey appeared. Todd, you're gonna fight to the death and you're gonna win. Okay, that's... Todd? Wiggle Man gets pissed at a Pokemon. Todd, good. You can come back, and Mike, you're gonna beat the crap out of this Pidgey.
But Loki, I don't want to beat up a...
Mike, do it. I can see Mike is slightly holding back. Well, Mike, do it again. See how nice it is to gain XP, Mike and Todd? It only requires a little bit of murder. And the best part is we're not playing Nuzlocke, so you can't die. It's gonna be great. We're gonna travel all across the country, murdering random species. Making already endangered species more endangered. I know it's like... I know it's your forte. We hope to see you again. What is this nonsense I'm saying? Probably should just pump a command into chat anyway. Yay. Okay, back to fighting more endangered species. Todd Rattata appeared. Todd, go murder something. Okay, good. Maybe since Todd isn't fighting one of his own now, he'll actually fight properly and kill things. Very good, Todd. Todd, don't fall for it. Just whip their... Just kill them. The hard done fight is won. And Todd still isn't. Okay, Gust. Todd already lost his defense now. Whoa, jeez. Chill, random Rattata. Jesus. Todd's gonna actually need to go get healed after this. Okay, hopefully he'll level up that way. Okay, that won't fully heal him. Two more... Just like one or two more levels to go, Todd. Then I'll let you off and we'll call it a day. First part of the game for me is just grinding. Yeah, that would make sense, Nurse Joy, if you need my Pokemon in order to heal them. Now I can just go back and murder some more things. The gameplay loop of Pokemon. Take care of him. Not take care of it, but I can fight it now. Level 4 Todd versus level 2 Rattata. Hi, you think you can truly kill Todd? That was an aggressive Rattata, but it's still a dead Rattata. Okay, Wild Pidgey. This could get ugly, so I might have to switch in a mic.
Ow,
jeez. Okay, I'm taking the headphones off for a bit, because that's honestly just doing damage to my ears. Okay, wow, that is... I just realized how loud I have that. Jeez Louise. Okay, still gotta fight it. Well, Todd was on the verge of death, but he won. Level 5. He learned another attack, although it's not an attack. Maybe one more level for Todd, and then I'll let him be. Say one more level for Todd and one more level for Mike. Then I'll move on to something actually interesting. Well, comparatively, considering it's Pokemon. It's kind of the same thing over and over. Nope. I'm not gonna heal. All I know is that that's like pounding in my brain. Perfect, it's another chance for Todd to kill. Todd actually has 19 health now. Can't use him at Brock's gym though, because, well, he's a flying type. I think that's, explanatory enough. Jeez, Todd, you're growing fast, pal. Mic switch. Then once I have mic ready to go, then I'll. Sorry, just checking something. Well, right, it appeared. Here, Mike, see, it's easy. You just need to drain its health significantly. Why does Todd do more damage than Mike? Nice. Leech Seed, there we go. That's a grass type move. One more battle, and then I'll move along to the forests against a Pidgey. Tackled out of the sky, Mike. Proposed attack doesn't even go up, really. It's still not doing anything. Okay, rip off Todd, stop hurting the boy. Might gain 23 EXP. Okay, into the Pokemart, where something good will happen, probably. Welcome to our Pokemon Center, we heal your Pokemon back to perfect health. Heal. Okay, we'll need Pokemon. Jeez. Does it have to pause everything every time I do anything? Can I change that setting? Pause toggle. No, that just pauses it. Yep, that's just... Oh, that's terrible. It does that. No, I don't want to heal my Pokemon. Okay, so now I just need to go back. Should probably grab some more Pokeballs. Either might help you. Yeah, buy 3 Pokeballs. They don't even sell potions yet. Okay, let's get out of here. Before the lag makes my ears bleed. Recent, eternally green paradise. I go to PC, I have to take the winding trail through the forest. Trainer tips, catch Pokemon, expand your collection. Easier is it to fight, the more you have. Yeah, that would make some sense there. Route to Viridian City to Peter City. Okay, it's still giving me very laggy feedback in my ears, but the gameplay isn't lagging, it's just the music. Another Pidgey. Another frickin' Pidgey. Gust, okay, so I'm gonna have to use Leech Seed on you there, pal. Useful attack. It did nothing at first. Okay. Do they not have any of the drain attacks in Gen 1? Or... Tackle again. Critical hit. Wow. Mike actually made some gains. Are you going to Viridian Forest? Be careful. It's a natural maze. It may be small, but its bite is wicked. Did you get one? No, I didn't get a Rattata, because I don't need a Rattata. Or Rattata, whatever you call them. I came here with some friends. They're out for Pokemon fights. Know that they're going to want to fight me. You know what? May as well just heal up Mike. That way he's not going to be immediately murdered. Alright, Pokeballs to catch Pokemon with. You should carry extras. Yeah. No random encounters, cool. Hey, you have Pokemon, come on, let's battle them. Bugcatcher wants to fight. Bugcatcher sent that Weedle. excuse me. Mike. Okay, so Mike, you're just gonna tackle the heck out of this Weedle. And Poison Sting, of course. It's not very effective. I don't know, maybe because I'm a Poison type. But it failed. Critical hit, it's not very effective. And I haven't been poisoned by Poison Sting. Which is always a nice change of pace. Wait, come on, actually just let... Ugh. Speed fell. Does this guy have two attacks? Mike gained 66 EXP. He grew to level 8. Yeah, he better have. About to use Caterpie. Will you switch Pokemon? Yes. Todd. So Todd, we're just gonna murder this thing. Is Gust a normal type move in this game? Yes. Oh my. Okay, so we're probably gonna have to pull out Todd. Critical hit. Was flying type a thing in Gen 1? Or the type matchup charts like really screwed up? And dead. Todd leveled up too.
No, Caterpie can't out.
What? You just try and say Caterpies can't lose, because that's the very much opposite.
You can't jam out if you're not a Pokemon trainer.
So this is another bug catcher? Yep.
For bug catchers, they're quite popular.
Who's near, buddy? You can't kill Mike. Actually, it wouldn't hurt to get a Weedle on the team, despite them not being very good. They turn to a Kakuna, and then a Beedrill. No, not even a Kakuna. Is it? No, it is a Kakuna. Yeah, okay. Me don't know Pokemon, apparently. Oh my god, this thing and its poison sting. I gained 78 EXP. I'm about to use Kakuna. Yes, I'll change Pokemon.
Okay, how big is it? Okay, it's a level 7 Kakuna.
Todd's level 7 and is missing a good amount of his health. It's Kakuna. Okay, so it's just gonna use Harden. For a good bit, it's just gonna become a pain in the butt. Just try and hurt it. Better than all Kakuna can use is Harden. Oh my god, that battle from the original anime. Use Harden! 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 Absolutely legendary fight. Todd grew to level 8. Good. Okay then, I'll fight this first little bit with Todd. And then switch to something a little more substantial. String shots, that's my speed. Poison sting. Ow, my ears. Why Todd? What do you mean, why Todd? Why did I name it Todd? Because I just thought of the name Todd would. How's it going, dude?
I don't know
half the reason for things in stream. I defeated the bug catcher. Huh? I ran out of Pokemon. Yeah, because they were all weak. Oh god, I sound like Paul from the Sinnoh anime.
Huh, weak. Your Pokemon are weak.
Is there no random encounters right now? No matter how much I walk around, I get absolutely nothing. There's a wild card. Okay, Mike, so you're just gonna tackle it once. Or a couple more times, that could work. Okay, may as well just try and bag it.
Get in the ball!
Okay, we got a Weedle.
The question is, though, what do we name it? Does anyone have any suggestions for the Weedle that will no doubt be a Beedrill? Because I want to give it a name. What is that? Bobby? Okay.
Bobby it is. Bobby Flay the bug. Oh crap, we need all uppercase, I forgot. Since all the Pokemon names are in uppercase.
Bobby!
Well, the dream team. Look at this. Ah, crap. Look at this dream team. We got Mike, Todd, and Bob. But it's Bobby. And that's a start right there. Trainer tips, if you want to avoid battles, stay away from grass areas. Yeah, no crap, I'm trying to get battles though. Okay, we found a Pokeball, so we just got reimbursed for catching Bobby, pretty much. Which is good, I guess. Minus that little bit of audio lag. He's good to go. Okay, we can get Pokemarts. Okay, back. I know there's another route from up here. Or am I delusional? Yeah, I'm delusional, okay. I hate the little bits of lag that come every second or two. Antidote. Evidently, the game has no faith in my training skills to not get my Pokemon poisoned. It's just trying to hand me antidotes everywhere I go. Okay. Seriously, no random encounters? Just how? Hey, wait up, what's the hurry? The hurry is to get away from the forest. Bugcatcher wants to fight, watch this, like a level 9 Weedle. Oh my. Not very effective, so I just gotta keep tackling it. Jose has joined the battle. What's up, dude? How's it going? Tackle. If it can't take it out, it failed. Yeah, because my thing probably can't be lowered anymore. My speed. Come on, this is the biggest fight of your career. And it's over. Mike is no longer as useless as he once was. I give up, you're good at this. Yeah, I'd hope so. Look, you got 90 for winning. And now I actually have a random encounter. Oh, but this is the next evolved form. Can your Pokemon do the tee-hee sound? I don't know what that is, really. I just went, tee-hee, because I thought that's how it is. But yeah, to answer your question, I have no idea. Let's just throw Bobby in, hope that he has Tackle. Yeah, the enemy is just gonna keep Poison Sting. Oh, then why is he named Michael? Oh. What do you mean? Oh no, I just named him Mike because I couldn't think of anything else because I'm dumb. Pokemon, okay, Mike, you can finish him off, buddy. Now here comes the long fought battle of fighting against a thing that its main move at this point is using Harden. Sorry, just checking Discord stuff. Do you plan on... Ah, crap, I dropped my controller. Do you plan on getting Sword Shield? Yeah, I am getting Sword and Shield. Well, sword to be specific. I'm not gonna stream it though. I'll stream like playing with friends and stuff after release, but I'm not gonna be playing it on release because one, I think it would ruin the fun for me because I'd have like people doing spoilers and stuff, which I don't want, especially for Pokemon, which I love. And yeah, the category would be a nightmare. But yeah, what if you if you're getting Sword and Shield as well, and you want to do playing with other people, if you want to join the Discord there, because probably going to be arranging multiplayer stuff for once Sword and Shield comes out, just to have some fun. Finally, level 10. That means we're 6 away from good. And I try to use the analog stick again when I have it set to the D-pad. Well, we're through. Have you noticed the bushes on the roadside? They can be cut down by a special Pokemon move. Yeah, it's called Cut. Way to, like, make it cheapened. I have Shield. It cost me my life seems because of the period. Dude! Awesome that you're getting Shield so we can play. But, the whole thing is that if you ordered it from EB Games, you don't need to put money down anymore, dude. You can do $0 pre-orders. That's what I've been doing the last couple games I've gotten. You don't have to put any money down until the game comes out. You guys salty about there being no national decks, or do you not care? That's my question. I never got EB Games. Oh, where'd you order it from? Okay. Vision 0.5.0. Yeah, it makes sense it's that version. Online, Season 7 Pokemon at Mount Moon. Please call Peter Place with any info. You're a trainer, right? Brock's looking for new challengers. Okay, so we can't go and do stuff quite yet, really. If you have the right stuff, go take on Brock. I mean, may as well try and take on Brock. I know I'm probably gonna lose. Especially right now, because, like, my Pokemon for one are low leveled. I did choose Bulbasaur mostly to get past this first little piece. Hi, I can tell what it, you have taken to become a Pokemon champ. I'm no trainer, but I can tell how to win. No. It's a free service. Let's get happening. Oh, I love that. It doesn't even let you choose. By choosing the order of Pokemon match to be made easier. Oh. Okay, I get it, let me just leave. Okay, but I know you want to talk, I don't. I actually want to try and level up my Weedle. Let's put Bobby up front and then we can switch in Mike. Since Mike knows grass type moves. Stop right there, kid. You're still light years from facing Brock. Dun, 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 dun. New trainer mail. Sent out a Diglett. Well, this is just great. All the Pokemon are higher level than mine. Because I couldn't get any freaking random encounters in a Viridian Forest. So yeah, 100% I'm gonna have to go back. And do some of that good old-fashioned grinding. I'll just throw on a leech seed on this dude. I'm, like, so dead, but... Use Scratch. I don't know, seems pretty sus. Use Scratch and I'm dead. Or not. scratch again. So Mike's dead. Okay, Todd, fight. Damn it, Todd. Well, that worked. Kinda. Bobby grew to level 5. Well, guys, we're definitely screwed here. There's no chance of anything happening that's good. I'm gonna grind up all my Pokemon to level 12. Like, Pokemon's fun to play on stream, but the only thing is that it becomes just a grind fest. Yeah, I knew I wasn't gonna win this battle. Using data for this? Don't. How's it going, dude? But yeah, just don't. Maybe. That'd probably be a good idea. Bobby fainted. Is that out? Okay, I'm pretty dead. Are they all healed, or do I have to go in and heal them? Nah, they're chilling. So I can get actual encounters here. Good. Get oofed. Yes, very much so. I love how I have the mobile delay right now. Wind bad against ground? Yeah. My grass type would die though. But dude, you have to remember. Sorry, dirt. It's actually a rock type gym, but. Bye, okay, later. Thanks for popping in, I guess. Tackle. A good Pidgey is a dead Pidgey. You can just hear that lag loud and clear. Okay. Now... Okay, Pokemon, Mike, come and do some... Actually, no. Todd, do some fighting, please. Gus! I'm gonna play OSU, OSU. Okay, bye, dude. Okay, sweet. It's like 11 XP here, 11 XP there. But eventually it'll be a decent amount. I'm tempted to make Bobby fight it. But no, I'll let Mike take care of it. Mike, speed, bell, tackle. Oh wow. Kind of a big difference, not gonna lie. Cool, Bobby leveled up. I actually wanna see something. When does Kakuna evolve in Gen 1? Does Kakuna evolve Gen 1? Oh, so that's not that bad at all. Okay, so once it hits level 7, it'll actually evolve into Kakuna. And 3 more levels, and it won't be terrible anymore. Which is a nice improvement over now. Well, will be. Kinda getting ahead of myself. That sounds terrible. Fight, just kill it. Just kill it, Pepe Laugh. Critical hit and it's almost done. Okay, Wild Pidgey. I think not. Go, Mike. Tackle. Okay, tackle against. Oh no, I missed. You're not allowed to die. Good, because dying is not stonks. Bobby and Mike are gaining. EXP is just super slow. Super, super slow. Wild Weedle. Yeah, Pokemon. Oh no, I brought back a... I should not have brought back Mike. I'm not even gonna risk that. String shot. Gust. Seventy XP. Great stuff. 10 out of 10. Stonks. Wait, where does it even say we are in town map? Like how far away from Pallet? Far away from Palatine, not gonna lie. Pokemon Center.
Welcome to our Pokemon Center. We heal your Pokemon back to perfect health. Okay, we'll need your Pokemon. Thank you, your Pokemon are fighting fit. We hope to see you again.
Yikes. Okay, I'm just gonna... file. Pause. Just gonna... be back in a moment. Where is it? Okay, there's the screen.
You and me, like the stars we
And we're back.
Ah.
Yeah, kind of a bit tired. Oh, jeez. Ah, crap. No. I got stuck in this thing again. Ah, damn it. Ah, crap. It doesn't even work. I can't even switch anything without pausing RetroArch.
You have the stuff, go take on Brock.
Moonstone came on that moon. That's cool. Not really. Okay, Wild Pidgey. Go, Bobby. Now switch back to Mike. Tackle, and he's done. Wild Weedle. Okay, Pokemon Mike. Okay. Come on, just let me go. You know what? I'm gonna switch up games. Yeah. Just go back to Unity. because that's just kind of what I want to do. Okay, that just shuts it off. I mean, okay. Save state. May as well. And then... Okay, that doesn't work. So I gotta reconfigure the... real quick. Oh god, a game capture. Then back to this. Okay, there we go. It's not broken anymore. And that's kind of a self-docs. Switching game screen. Okay, I just need to switch my monitor as well. Crap. Okay, there we go.